A show of it?
Hi guys, we are back with Horizon Zero Dawn. Just giving you an idea of what I've been doing while I've been away. So I did a little bit of exploring down in this area. Cleared out a bandit camp down here, cleared out some corruption, found some collectibles, etc., etc. Cleared out this whole area here. So we are good with that. I also went down toward this end of the map here and did this cauldron. So I can now override some different enemies, which is neat. Still have this one here and probably, I think, a couple more. I think there's maybe 5 or 6 of those. Basically just ran around, did some collectibles. I did the hunting challenges down here, which were all stealth things and not too bad. So that's where we are. I decided to start right here because I'm about to continue on with the main story and show you what these vantage points look like, because I don't think that I've done any of them on camera, so.
Apocalypse Shed Storm Tour, Day 9. I was setting up my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but you'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye.
So, that's basically what these things are. They're told by that person who's narrating, and it basically gives you a glimpse into what things looked like in the past. And obviously these cities and whatnot were not here, because these are things that were created by the Carja. And so, just some insight, and he seems to have kind of a sad little story going on. So, this little mount here, which is nice. We're gonna get moving. Into the city. I don't know how long I can take you, Mr. Broadhead. Nope. Can't go in there. Alright, well, we'll see you later, buddy. I wish I could, like, pat you on the back.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was open to all Carja.
What happened to Ursa has nothing to do with us.
Alright. We need to trade with this merchant. I've also been searching all over for this stupid fox skin so that I could buy this fast travel pack. So that I can stop having to collect fast travel packs. So, I'm excited to do that. Oh, my resources satchel is full. Well, let's amend that. Let's amend that. What do we want to get rid of? So much stuff. I mean, I don't really know. What this is used for. So we'll sell all these. Try to sell some of the more common components. Get one. Oh, we have 25 of those. Because some of these things, I mean, I just don't use terribly often. And I don't know what... Problem is that I don't know what I'm going to need. Because, I mean, I want to keep this stuff to be able to, like, build things. Because you need to build parts and arrows and things to... ammunition to go in your weapons and stuff. But then again... You also, yay! Don't want to run out. Alright, we're gonna sell some things. I think pretty much all of these green things we can probably get rid of. That I want to have. Could go ahead and buy this shadow sling. Might as well. Nope, don't want to equip it just now. And we'll also buy this shadow trip caster. Wait a minute. Not that. I want the rope thing. Ropecaster. Do we not have that available right now? Yeah, there it is. Ah, we need a snap maw heart. So we can't get that just yet. And we have pretty much everything else. Have that. And we don't have this, so we'll need... We don't have the Blastling, we don't have the Rattler, the Warbow, or the Ropecaster. Those are things that we'll be getting as we go along. I can get this one, though, and it'll be better than the one I've got. So I'll go ahead and do that, because I don't know how long it'll take me to get a... purple one. Very cool. I need to get rid of some of these things, though. Probably don't need those. Probably don't need this many metal vessels. And they're pretty common. Components anyway. Probably don't need these fast travel packs now that I have the golden one. Shitload of these Watcher Hearts, apparently. Okay. That gives us some room to maneuver, which is cool. Is this 250 Ridgewood? Oh, we can't sell that. Yeah, we definitely don't need to pick up any more of that stuff. Alright.
Cool. It's a bit frivolous. What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere.
There.
And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
This city is cool looking.
Halt! Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy Outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive! We should celebrate! The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
Sorry about your sister, dude, but you probably need to get it together.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
You know, just trying to, like, make you feel better. Anyway.
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But... I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
That's acceptable.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
She's funny. It's like, he's captain of the guard here, and you're sort of ordering him around.
What does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Is she annoying?
Apparently they're letting anyone
find
into the city
these days. Take a look at these wares.
So I wonder who they think killed her.
Will Abad hide in his palace?
We'll
to lay siege blood for blood. Yeah. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Abad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister murdered, and her death unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Thunder jaw with scars from countless battles.
Oh, they said it was Karja Shadow Hunters, I guess. But I don't know what that means, and why they would have killed her. Although racial tensions appear to be high.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
The corner of this rug is frayed, and the floor near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Okay, let's try upstairs.
Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
So he has a family, but he lives by himself.
It looks like a picture of Olin's family.
Attic time.
A lot of metal here. Could be just what I need. Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot of damage if it fell down. Let's give it a little push.
Look out below.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Too bad. You could have warned him not to stand in the way.
To obey or they'd kill his family.
Yep. Figured it was probably something like that. Alright, let's see what this map says.
The map. The glyphs show places he visited. Ooh. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
Okay. Oop, there's a lot. Oh, goodness. Fourth day. I am a traitor now and see no way out. If I start at the beginning, how they turned me, perhaps I can see something I missed. No, there is no escape. What good can writing it do? Tenth day. You gave me this folio when you taught me to write. All these years later, it still smells of you. Lavender and ash of the forge. All I have left of you. Write me notes, you said when you gave it. Share your thoughts. Tear the leaves. Send the pages. To show I'm thinking of you. But I never did. Hands too grubby to touch parchment. How I wish I'd done as you said. How I wish I could now. 15th day. The same dream. Your hair in the forge light, our son's weight on my shoulders, all of us free. You turn to me and whisper, it is a dream. I answer, yes, I know, and then wake alone. Even awake, my life is a dream, a lie. My treachery will not buy your freedom, it only buys time. But every moment you live that he lives, if treachery is the cost, I will pay it. 34th day. Every week, the device calls me in secret to a new dig site. We work like men with whips to our backs, as though it was left to us to upturn the soil of the earth, entire earth, and time has run low, scrabbling to find the carcasses of ancient demons. It's the weapons they want, must be. What misery am I helping birth into this land? 38th day. I drink with Erend and Ursa, but not even the sweetest brew can wash the taste of guilt from my mouth. Every day my silence betrays them. The villains watch through the device. I keep expecting Ursa to stick a blade through my throat, but fire and spit, she does not suspect me. A better liar than I thought myself must be. 54th day. Fitful sleep the past three nights, thinking on that Nora girl. Why did it order her killed? The device must be. I guess it's the device must be. Even so, what threat could she pose? Oh, so he thought that they were targeting Aloy because she had the device, the focus. But that's not true. We heard explosions and distinct screams from the village. I thought the savages might blame us, turn on us. I almost wished for it, but their matriarchs ordered us gone. We fled to the border with an escort of braves, crossed a day tower. Now I am called to a dig in the rock wreath. They promise another glimpse of you, of our son. How I hope to see you both. So hopefully, we're going to save his family. Or either they'll kill them. Or him. But we're obviously going to find him and find out more about what he knows. And he obviously doesn't know a lot, because it's like they keep him in the dark as much as possible. He knows bits and pieces based on what he's been asked to find. But not much more than that. And that makes sense because when you have a big overall plot, you don't tell your grunts every detail about it. Because the more people that know, the more vulnerable you are to being discovered. So. Interesting. Interesting, interesting. Oop. Jeez. Ran right into you. You blended right in with the wall.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances. And see through each other's focuses, too. Like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you. Through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Karja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me?
He's right.
Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Yep. So we're gonna do that. Right now. Also, we're gonna remove this marker, because that's annoying. Because, yeah, totally, like... And I think who killed Ursa matters to you too, Aloy, because all of this conflict between people is important to resolve. Let's figure out what these side quests are gonna be.
It smells like nothing I've ever smelled before. Is that some kind of spice?
You there! Can you help me? Can you spare a moment? Someone robbed my house!
You're the one the Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora who tracks criminals and traitors with her second sight. If only you'd use it to help me. A thief raided my home and took my brother's sword.
Tell me about the robbery. Don't leave anything out.
It was brazen and professional. They took only the sword, my most valuable possession. The thief went out through the window and scared the shadow off my steward. Otherwise, it would have been a clean getaway.
Why would someone steal the sword?
It's priceless. Made from the burnished antler of a lancehorn, finely inlaid with studded stones all down the...
Okay, I get it.
Forgive me. That's not even why it's important. The 12th Sun King gave it to my brother for his military service. He was killed in battle during the liberation. I was saving it for my nephew who stranded at sunfall with the Karja in shadow.
How did your nephew wind up in sunfall?
Most of the old clergy backed the Mad Sun King, so when he fell, they ran out of fear of retribution. As an honor guard to a venerable priest, my nephew had no choice but to go with them. Now that my brother is gone, my nephew is my heir, so that sword really belongs to him. And after all he's been through, I won't be able to look him in the face if I don't get it back.
Let's help you out.
I'll see what I can do about the robbery.
Have a word with my steward if you need to. He saw the thief escape. And listen, all I want is the sword back. Meridian, and my family for that matter, has seen enough strife already. If I can get it back, all is forgiven. No retribution necessary.
Well, that's nice of you. Let's go ahead and do this one. All kinds of things. To do here. We're gonna do this one first. We're talking to the steward.
You saw the thief make a run for it?
My back was to the wall, you see. Wasn't expecting someone to crawl out the window. He ran past me, dressed in gray, clutching a sword. That's all I saw. By the sun, my heart nearly seized up.
Okay.
Would you like to buy something today?
No.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Investigate crime scene, which is in this house. No, can't go in the house.
These
go in there either.
If I can't find something, maybe my focus can.
Is blood on the floor? No, that's not important. Okay.
Drops of blood bleeding away.
Thought so. Okay. Why would he be bleeding?
More blood. I'm still on the trail.
Like, that's a lot of blood. For someone who came in, grabbed a sword, and ran out.
Still more blood. The thief got cut. Trail ends here.
Hope you're well.
But someone must have seen the thief.
You like what I have to say, I promise. Smoke and sweat. That's how you know.
Did someone run past here, holding a sword?
Sure did. He grabbed some linen off the stand here and took off down the stairs behind you. He was bleeding, so maybe he needed a binding. Blast it! That was expensive cloth. I can't believe I paid for that thief's bandage.
Sorry. Go to the base of the stairs, which is somewhere.
Don't pass up these goods. Only the finest goods.
Show was better last week.
If the thief came this way, there's only one way he could have gone. Forward. No sign of the thief. Someone must have seen him go by.
Corruption spreads. More sunless days.
Did you see anyone run through here? He would have been holding a sword.
Yeah. Almost crashed into me, too. He ran down the parapet here and went down the lift. No way he'll catch him now. I didn't see a sword, though.
He wasn't carrying anything.
Not a damn thing. Just ran like his ass was on fire.
The thief must have ditched the sword. But where? Maybe he had help. That merchant stall would have been a convenient drop-off. It looks like the thief got away, but without the sword. I thought maybe he dropped it off somewhere. Like here, for instance?
What? No. I had nothing to do with this.
I guess we'll see when I get the city guard to toss your stall and question your customers.
Hold on. There's more to this. You've got a reputation for shining light in the darkness, so I know you'll listen. You're right. The sword was passed to me, and I passed it on to someone else. It's going to be sold, but not for profit. The shards will go to people in need.
You expect me to believe that?
I can prove it. Meet my friends at the watermill in the lower village. They'll explain everything. If they don't convince you, come right back with the guards. I'm not going anywhere.
It wouldn't matter if you did. I'd find you. But all right. I'll check out the watermill. Okay. Guess I should go to this watermill then to find out what's going on.
I've got all the best goods here.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in
the I paid well
wares.
For Banuk relics, Outlander.
The longer this split with the Shadow Carja lasts, the more price.